Okay. Just curious, actually.
Thank you.
best turn right, as far as I know. As far as I remember. Let's repair that for guy. Yeah, we'll do that. Cool. Come on, Sam. You can do it. Okay. Why isn't this working?
Thanks for the help.
Can I repair that? Let's try and go. Wait. Sorry about that. Had a phone call. Okay. Hey, Liquid, how's it going? How are things? Take that.
Stretch my legs.
Oh, good, good.
There we go.
Just trying to get 5 stars on all these preppers, and I can put this game to bed then. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good, man. We're back in lockdown here in Wales, so there's not really much to say. Yeah, it's only for 2 weeks though, so hopefully, well, they say 2 weeks, it may be more than that, knowing the government. Yeah, it is. The worst part about it is no one knows where they are job-wise, so a lot of places are closed down now. But I don't know what's gonna happen.
Right.
I'm making a meal of this. Back, please. Oops. No. Yeah, I did finish work before the lockdown happened, to be honest, but finding a replacement job since has been a nightmare. This, I guess we're all in the same boat, unless you've got a job you can do at home or whatever. I hope you find something though. Oh shit. I don't know if I'd like to be a bartender. Sounds like a horrible job. Well, it's a horrible job knowing people where I live. Yeah. I mean, all places that sell alcohol are closed now, I think. You can buy in, like, little shops and whatnot, but you can't actually go out and drink with your friends.
Delivering cargo. Howdy, Seth. Yeah, this ain't half bad. No, think back.
5 stars now. A few places that work over the daytime. Pretty much the staff is brought. So absolute minimum, yeah. The hotel I used to work at apparently now is at like minimum staff. I mean like bare minimum. I think there's one receptionist. There's supposed to be like 2 or 3 of them. This is really sad. Yeah. Is it annoying, is it?
Take care. I've got her. Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Oh, that's good. I'm kind of in two minds about vaping. I think it's definitely better than smoking, but I don't think it's completely safe. Good job with that, though. Yeah, I reckon. You've been streaming lately? I think you were on yesterday, weren't you? Oh, damn, we're so close. Well, you were doing 10-hour streams. I love streaming, but I don't think I'd go that long. Weather station or anything. Temple farm. I'm gonna finish this off so I can get back to Shadow of Colossus. I'm enjoying that game actually, it's quite good.
Delivering cargo.
Always a pleasure, Sam.
Hey. Yeah. Whatever.
Take care of you.
Yeah.
Good work.
Oh my God. That's it, we're done with that one. Who's that for? Oh, whatever, I don't need that.
Order assigned.
orders. Yeah, cancel that one. Didn't mean to do that.
Thank you.
close.
Yeah, so there you go, man. You good? I'm pretty good. Almost completely this game now. Good, good to hear.
Sam, for little Gargan, how you get it?
Yes, 5 stars. Oh, I just... Me too.
Got something for you. Reckon you'll...
Look at that. 1 more star. I'm done.
Thanks again.
Well, I'm in no rush for that, but, you know, I'm not in it for the money. Said every streamer ever. Oh, I just noticed the badges too. What's the title of the stream anyway? Is it correct this time? I can't tell on my phone because it's on the manager. Oh my god, the title's right. Well, that's a big headache gone. God. Yeah, I told you tonight about the change in titles. Just doing my head in. Yeah, that's alright, that's the correct title. I'm just going to stream with the phone next to me from now on, I think, because it's actually easier for me to see than the computer. It doesn't sound like it should be, but it is. The app isn't the best thing in the world, but it's does the job. Yeah, I'm auto-hosting a few people now. I've got that already set up. I got you and Jack and a few others. But I can't make you a monitor and an editor at the same time, that's the only problem. Weird how that works, but I did actually look it up yesterday. might just abandon this bike. It's crap.
Stretch my legs.
Okay, we reach that. Yeah, I've got Twitter, but I never use it, to be honest. I don't use Discord as much as I should either.
All clear. Welcome. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Yeah, I mean, Twitter, man, if you want. I do go on there occasionally, but I don't really use it too much. I don't tweet anything. Typically use Facebook for all of that, but I'm starting to get fed up with Facebook too. Yeah, take your time, man. Just hook this up. Okay. So I'm gonna get to this last water, get rid of the debris, and then that's pretty much. Wait, hang on. Let's try not to run.
Whoa!
Veteran Porter Specialist, what are you doing with that? You know what? Oh, I don't have one. Hey Jeffco, how's it going? We're almost done with this game, thank God. Can I get through there? Okay. How am I gonna get down there? Yeah, I'm really good. Really good. I think this works better without the awful PS4 interface. It's really bland and horrible looking. I'm just reading chat on my mobile phone.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges.
Okay.
Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porterbridge. Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID.
See the photo. Turn the signs off. Turn those off. Leaning against the wall. That might work better. Tilt weights.
Someone's out.
Cool. That was fun. I'm hoping this is going to be the last delivery. I think it is. I'm sure it is. See, they're all showing up now. Is Gimme. Where's the next one? Please tell me this is here. Orders for Sam, yes. This is the last one. Deliver pizza. Before it gets cold. It actually gives you a... It gives you a carrier. So I think I know... What he wants me to do.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
Can I actually save? Where the fun begins. Or I might die, one or the other. Thank you. actually going to reload that. Yeah, that's the one. Let's try that again. Do this time is I'll go down a little bit.
Let's get a move on.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Okay, well there, that's a good path, I think.
Okay.
Oh shit. Mighty Mule territory. Go. Someone's playing around with that. On the weapon dealer. Alright. Where even am I? I'm not even that far. Welcome back, DH. Whoa. It's the last delivery of the game. Pizza.
right, come and get me.
Yeah, thanks for coming in, guys. Really appreciate it, by the way. Oh, they're still chasing me. Oh, this bridge has seen better days. Far away. I should just give my child a DH because then he'll get affiliates in a night. Just one stream. Play some Total War or something. Right, is there any vehicles I can steal? Actually, let's just walk it because it is the last delivery after all. Actually, what I might do is just kill all the mules. Cause some void outs after I finish the game. Void outs are like big craters that you create if you kill someone in the game, because you're not supposed to kill anyone. So I'll just destroy the map. That'll be fun. Someone's unfinished bridge here, so I might... Oh god. I shouldn't have done that. God damn it. I can't believe it's only 10 to 6. It's like pitch black or something. bike. Final delivery in the game. Done.
Delivering cargo.
I don't know if anything happens, mind you.
Delivery complete. Displaying performance evaluation.
Day. Sure.
Cargo address to Porter awaiting collection.
There it is. Done. I do want to double check though, if I actually got all of them. It's supposed to be... No, it's actually easier to see like that. Looks like I'm missing one actually. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34. Yeah, I'm missing some. Oh dear. Let's double check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. Oh, I'm missing someone. I'll have to look it up, but I'm sure that's everyone. I kind of sound a little bit like you, I suppose.
Hello.
That's copyright, isn't it? I'm gonna try raid, guys, if you don't mind. I'm just having a look who's online. Since we've got more than 5 people here, it should show up. Bear with me, won't be a sec.
tell you why we ain't getting high no more. Try so hard. That's something I've been feeling and we're lonely. But we never used to be.
Either thanks everyone for showing up anyway. Really appreciate it. Something's missing. I've been holding on. I'll see you next time. You don't care too much, and it's obvious they already gone. So unleash your weapon. No, stop working, is it? My chest, if I love is a drug, you're the one with the trigger. Shoot me down, I don't wanna remember. Yeah, don't try. Oh, raids never work for me, I don't know why. A nightmare. Shoot me down, I don't wanna remember. Yeah, go for it, man. I've tried to raid about like 7 times, it never works for me. Never. See that you want me, but you don't want stress. I can't say I feel different. I've been holding on, holding on to nothing. You don't care too much, and it's obvious they're already gone. So unleash your weapon, aim it at my chest then. Maybe it's because I'm on the phone app, I'm not sure. Even Sam's falling asleep on the television.